heavily bombarded by German and Italian aircraft, and by the end of the war Malta was devastated. Hi friends, hope you are doing well. Today you are watching me in Malta. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe now. I assure you to bring very interesting and authentic videos. Malta was under British rule over 150 years. Malta became independent from Britain in 1964. Malta is a part of European Union country and its currency is euro. Malta comprises 5 islands. Valletta is Malta's capital city and is one of Europe's smallest capital cities, located on the main island. Malta has two official languages, Maltese and English. Maltese is the national language. Until 1934, Italian was also an official language in Malta. The current population of Malta is 533,349 as per United Nations data. Roman Catholicism is the official religion of Malta. The vast majority of Maltese are nominally Catholic, over 90% of the population. Malta comprises 5 islands, Malta, the largest, Gozo, Comino, and the uninhabited islets of Comunet, Cominato, and Filfla. Malta, island country located in the central Mediterranean Sea. A small but strategically important group of islands, the archipelago. has through its long and turbulent history played a vital role in the struggles of a succession of powers for domination of the Mediterranean and in the interplay between emerging Europe and the older cultures of Africa and the Middle East. Maltese society has been molded by centuries of foreign rule by various powers, including the Phoenicians, Romans, Greeks, Arabs, Normans, Sicilians, Swabians, Aragonese, Hospitallers, French, and British. The island of Malta specifically played a vital strategic role in World War II as a base for the Allied powers. It was heavily bombarded by German and Italian aircraft, and by the end of the war, Malta was devastated.
Thank you.
In 1942, the island of Malta was presented with the George Cross, a British award for great gallantry. In recognition of the wartime bravery of the Maltese people. After the war, the movement for self-governance became stronger. The country of Malta became independent from Britain and joined the Commonwealth in 1964 and was declared a republic on 13th December 1974. It was admitted to the European Union, EU, in 2004. A European atmosphere predominates in Malta as a result of close association with the continent, particularly with Southern Europe. The Maltese are renowned for their warmth, hospitality, and generosity to strangers, a trait that was noted in the Acts of the Apostles. With respect to the experience of Saint Paul, the Apostle, who was said to have been shipwrecked off Malta in 1960 CE, Roman Catholicism is a major influence on Maltese culture. Various traditions have evolved around religious celebrations, notably those honoring the patron saints of towns and villages. The eight-pointed, or Maltese, cross, adopted by the Hospitallers of St. John of Jerusalem in 1126, is commonly linked with Malta's identity and is printed on the country's Eurocorn. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this channel.
इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें अगर आपको यह पसंद है।
Please subscribe this channel if you like it.
कृपया इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें अगर आपको यह पसंद है।
Please subscribe this channel if you like it.
कृपया इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें अगर आपको यह पसंद है।